What is going on, everyone? My name is Zevi, and welcome back to some Factorio. So, in the last episode, we got a lab put down, and we got around to, and we got around to, making some of this thing, make some of our miners electronical. So what we're going to do in today's episode is we're going to replace all of this with electronics, and we're going to research a few things, and we're going to dabble into some smelting. Anyway, let's see what we can make happen. First thing we're going to focus on is this coal deposit. I'm going to remove this, and I'm going to remove this, I'm going to go fetch some iron ore. Just pull this up, go in here, go in there, set up, and I'm going to make a bunch of transporter valves. Let's make all of those. What I'm going to want to do is going to do this like this. I don't want to do this like that. Then I need to make one more iron plate, so I need a bunch of iron. Okay, get some of that iron. And in the meanwhile, set up how this is going to work. So there, there. Bring up this. Okay. Alrighty. Turn these off. Okay. Okay. Then I'm also going to need to make a few inserters. I'm going to make it electronic. How many? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I need more iron float. Grab that. That should be enough. Have one of those bad boys. Now I'm going to place them like this so that these things I don't have to feed with coal anymore. And let me get up a few electricity poles. I need wood. Let me chop. Karate chop. Chop. And chop. Okay. Make two of those. Get this bad boy going over here. Now coal production is more or less automized, and I'm going to keep these two bad boys going. And let me go just like that. Here we go. So whenever that needs coal, it will take it. Alright. Copper. Okie dokes. Okay. I believe we've researched turrets, so we're going to want to get some turrets in here. 10 iron gear wheel and iron plate. Okay. that in there. And let's build these two monsters over here. And queue up automation research solar. There we go. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna set this up on my coal deposit over here. And talk of the devil. Let me just kill these bad boys. And now you'll see it needs ammunition. So I'm gonna go make these ammo, this ammunition over here. Going to half that, I'm gonna put it in the gun tank. There we go. Okay. I'm going to replace this whole system over here with electricity. Okie dokie. Let me get. I need to make one of these. So I'm gonna go grab some mining plates from there quickly. Put one of these bad boys. I'm going to make it just like that. That there. Into there. Alright, and then I just need to put some coal in here. And that should get going. Okay. I need 10 of these. And as soon as they're making, I'm going to put into the oil, into the lab, so that we can start getting some automation going. I'm going to leave these two burner mining drills in the somewhat inferior technological state. Just because they're working, they're self-sufficient, not much is needed of them. Okay, let's see, we need more of these, 23 of those. And then let me just go to the lab quickly and get this there. Okay, there we go. Let me grab some iron plates. And build one of these. Build one of these, build one of these. And then get this guy. Get a second copper operation going, any stone. I'm gonna have to automate this, it's not gonna work out for me. I need to find a little bit more stone to get this show on the road. Get that. I'm gonna be taking out of there into this bad boy. Okay, we got 50 stack in there, and see what we can do. Yeah, okay. So that's going, and this is going. What I've found is that you don't want to move too quickly, and expand too quickly, because then it's just going to overwhelm the player, and it's gonna not end up very well. Okay, automation should be just around finished. And I'm gonna set up an automation plant right over here by starting Let me just go collect all my resources, because I know I'm going to need them. There we go. Get all my copper. The stockpile here. There we go. Pick up this coal. Okay, you see? The effectiveness of a turret. Alright. It says I'm getting attacked, but I don't know where I'm getting attacked from. Good old turret. Assembly point. Okay. I'm gonna build 3 of these bad boys. Take this, put that in my inventory. And I'm gonna go and pick up some of that. Okay. Now, I'm gonna make this in the center of my operation over here. I'm gonna put this over there. This. And then, no. Yes, this. There. And there. I'm gonna need 1, 2, 3. And then I'll figure that one out later. And then you can set the recipes for these. So the recipe I'm going to do for this is I want to make science pack. So this one's going to be science pack. And then for science pack you need copper plate and iron gear wheel. So I'm going to make this into iron gear wheel. This into iron gear wheel. And then I'm just going to run the copper plate to these. To that. So this needs iron. So, what I'm going to do, rotate, I'm going to bring it down here. Okay. Just connect it up over there. Okie dokie. Get this. Then from there to there. We build 2 more, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And then go there, there. Push that into there, I'll push that into there, and I just need to connect all of this up with electricity. I'll build 3 more electric poles. Sorry, that isn't going to be the neatest of things, but it's going to have to be done. And then the last thing we're going to do for this episode is we're going to run the herd. There we go. No. Here we go. Just turn these around. Alright, and then we should be able to make this an automatic system. Where we're automatically making, effectively making We're effectively making some science packs. And you'll see the source automatically do that. Anyway, that's all the time we have for this installment of Factorio. And I just want to say thank you guys for tuning in. This is a relatively new, and I know I'm not very good at this YouTube thing, but let's just have some fun with it. Thank you for coming to watch this episode, and leave a comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you, and cheers until next time.